At the bottom of Cannon Hill was the Doss House, or common lodging house. Here, tuppence a night would buy you a bed and the use of a fire. The artist Turner once stayed here, on the cheap. He toured Cornwall in 1811, producing a series of watercolours of the county as part of a commission.